this was the COP that brought also climate and health to the table.
Yeah.
So we know the increased risk for pandemics as a result of what's happening.